Now, last year there was a song by a group called Rixton, and it's called "Me and My Broken Heart." And I just want to see. I think that it sounds familiar. I want to see if you think it sounds similar. So, when you listen to the song, try to remember back to a little bit ago when we were listening to "Lonely No More," and tell me if it sounds familiar, sounds similar or
All I
not.
need's a little love in my life. All I need's a little love in the dark. A little, but I'm hoping it might kickstart me and my broken heart. I need a little loving tonight. Hold me so I'm not falling apart. A little, but I'm hoping it might kickstart me and my broken heart. Yeah.
Okay, that was "Me and My Broken Heart" by Rixton. Very good. Okay, next song I'm gonna play is by John Denver. This is "Take Me Home, Country Roads."
Almost heaven, West Virginia, Blue Ridge Mountains, Shenandoah River. Life is old there, older than the trees, younger than the mountains, growing like a breeze. Country roads, take me home to the place I belong. West Virginia, painted on the sky, misty taste of moonshine, teardrop in my eye. Country road,
Take Me Home, Country Roads by John Denver. I believe, if I'm correct, that was one of the songs that got him started. I know it was one of his early songs, because it's from 71 or 72, I believe. Just let me check on that 1 second. And yes, it was from 1971. So yes, very cool. So, all right, next up, this is probably going to end up being my last song of the night. And this is Blind Melon with No Rain.
Yeah.
All right, that was No Rain by Blind Melon. Interesting. It's an interesting song. Okay, well, it is almost time for me to sign off. It is 4:53. I am Tony Young, and this is The Mix. You're listening to 98.3 WRLR-FM out of Around Lake Heights, Illinois. I'm here from 4 to 5 every Monday afternoon, playing a mixture of a whole bunch of different types of music. And, well, let's see. Well, we have the Radiothon coming up, so the next time you'll be able to hear me is actually Friday night. See, the Radiothon is a fundraiser for WRLR. We are a 501c3 non-for-profit organization, and we rely on the generous donations of our listeners to survive. And all donations to WRLR are tax-deductible, so that's a nice plus. Now, the Radiothon starts on Friday night at 5 p.m., and goes until Sunday night at 10 p.m. Myself and Wayne Boyker, who hosts the Beatles Hour, will be on the Radiothon from approximately 9 to midnight. I know we're going to end at midnight. It's just a question of what time we'll go on. There's a football game that night, and so we might go on at 9, we might go on at 9:30. But tune in at 9. If nothing else, you'll get to hear the last bit of the football game, and then you'll get to hear us. And so, if you'd like to donate specifically to my show, The Mix, go to www.crowdrise.com/The Mix, hosted by Tony Y.O. And then you click the little donate button. It's an orange button. So, yes, and that's how you donate specifically to The Mix, although the proceeds go to WRLR. So that's very nice. Well, it's time for me to sign off. I've been here from 3 to 5 because I covered the Beatles Hour, and I am also doing my regular show, The Mix. I'm Tony Young here on WRLR 98.3 FM. I'll catch you all next week. Have a great week, everybody, and stay tuned for Getting Loose with Bruce.